Yo, what's good, everybody? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Johnny Finesse, and welcome back to the channel. And today we got the Shay video. He's doing another boxing fight, man. If you're new to the channel, haven't subbed, make sure you hit that sub button. We on the road to 2,000 subs. Make sure you hit that. Make sure you smash that like button too. That being said, let's get into it.
Alright, y'all. Today is the day.
We not on no talking shit. I don't care, man. Let's get right into it.
You may not hold a guy and hit him, but if a guy's holding you, you.
Damn, what? The ads is crazy.
Are allowed to hit him, okay? Don't hit each other in the back of the heads, alright?
The ads is crazy.
Right? Don't hit each other low, obviously. And if you hear me say stop, stop. And do not punch and wait for my next instruction, okay?
Damn, that lag is crazy. I'm saying, but how y'all doing today, y'all? How y'all doing? Make sure y'all hit that sub button. 90% of y'all that watch my videos are not subscribed. Make sure y'all hit that sub button.
The bell has a 30-second warning, so 30 seconds before the round is over, you're gonna hear a bell. That doesn't mean the round is over though, okay?
Right. You gonna pick corners or y'all gonna?
Right here. Hey, where's your chair, bro?
They're gonna stay in the white.
Ready? All right, we got two fighters in the ring right now.
Mm-hmm.
And let's get ready to rumble!
Where are you going?
G7A right here.
In the red corner. In the red corner, we have standing at 4'3".
Sheesh. All right, bro. Yeah, no energy. Fuck with it. Can't lie, though.
I want a clean fight. I'm gonna bring the cameras in. Conte come first. And I want a clean fight. I want you guys to respect each other in this ring, you know. Outside of this ring, we are still all family, okay? But we must settle our differences in the ring. Now. I want you guys to have fun, do your thing, punch on each other, shake hands afterwards. Can we do that? Got hands in the middle.
What are your corners?
You gotta take his chair off.
Are you guys ready in the ring?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Let's get right. Oh shit, oh shit. Hold on. That double jab crazy. Damn, why the shit you rushing too much, bro? God damn. The shit you rushing too much, my boy. You gotta chill. We get better vision. Ooh.
Right hand higher.
30 seconds. You better stop brushing. Fuck around, trip. Get one easy hit, put you on the ground. That's a good uppercut. That was tough. I'm not gonna lie. They really fighting for real out there. They going crazy. And now my computer going slow. What's going on? Like, come on. I realize I can't find my mellow ones. Where the fuck them shits go? Like, deadass, where them shits go, bro? I hope niggas didn't take my shit, bro. And then disappear with it. Like, shit's sweet. Damn, that one was calm.
No. So why not just block them shits? Absorb them shits and then come back.
And you caught it. You see when his hand came down, you missed it by half a second, D. You saw that? You almost had a straight contact with his face. Same thing. Look at the pattern on his left hand. The pattern on his left hand.
Yeah, I said don't think too much. But I'm telling you, you've seen it. He has no fucking power. Yeah. You box me and Aries. Ain't game on. He has no fucking power.
Yeah.
Stop. Stop trying to. Oh, let's maneuver. No, fuck that. Yeah. Okay, bang, bang.
Yeah.
Hit his ass. Take them. Hit his ass.
Yeah.
You see, it's time to keep going. One. It's when he's moving. One. If you get the pattern on this one here,
just come elbow high.
Yeah.
When he doesn't
go straight, bro. You're doing like this. Straight.
All right, that felt good, right?
Let's get it. Breathe.
Last round, guys.
That's a good plan. They literally just told him to like let him hit you because his hits his noodle, and you rush in. Ooh. Yeah, them shits are soft. He got good footwork. You letting them breathe. You gotta close in. But you tired too. That was a good fight. That was a good fight. It was close. Nah, but that was tough though. That was tough. Make sure you hit that sub button, man. We on the road to 2000.